everything looks clear. This is H-222.
What sort of name is H-222?
It's my designation.
The Institute doesn't bother to name their property. Synths are just numbers and letters to them. I'll fire up the signal.
Mr. Stockton said I shouldn't say anything.
Hey, H-2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
I eat danger for breakfast. Tastes like chicken.
Chicken? I'm sorry, I don't understand. But I wanted to thank you. This world is overwhelming. But people like you make me feel better about coming here.
Yeah, enough of this happiness.
Well, of course. Well, take care.
Don't shoot.
Charmer, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop.
All good?
Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H-2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
What do you mean, a new face?
We gotta file off the serial numbers on new arrivals. Make it hard for the Institute to find them. Most sense going for a brand new set of memories as well. You know, for that extra protection and all. First, we gotta get him to safety. We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled him out of the Commonwealth.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah, I'm working off sense from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way.
Hey there.
We can catch up at Ticon. Just gotta make it there alive first.
Excuse me.
And we're here. All in a night's work for you agent types. Huh.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Sir, if I might bend your ear for a moment.
What's up, Codsworth?
So gracious, sir, I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual senses were first switched on. You and the missus, so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell, after you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news of the missus and Sean, believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
I'm just doing what it takes to survive out here.
Oh, it's so much more than that, sir. So much more. In such a bleak world as this, think of all you've witnessed and all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, sir, you have remained the very model of what humanity should aspire to be.
Thank you, Codsworth. That means a lot.
No thanks necessary, sir. I wouldn't hear of it. I truly believe if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you're the one to do it. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
Glad to have you aboard. Before you joined us, you wanted my help with something. I'm listening.
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why? What does this machine do?
I'm not sure I can explain how it works, but a former Institute scientist gave me these plans.
This is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
Having a problem letting go?
Carry some of that.
It's...
Hey, Doc.
Heavy's bloody traipsing around at all hours. I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved? Of course, but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
The Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes on all we hold dear. Herkimer and Allen's safe houses are both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
How bad did the Institute hurt us, Doc?
Frankly, we're lucky there's a railroad left at all. I don't remember a time our numbers have been so few. But the mission carries on.
Tell me about Augusta.
Details away to the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty. I suppose you're here for my medical services. Let's see what's wrong with you today.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Took a few bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
Scrapes and bruises, but it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Feel a lot better.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Tom.
So you got plans for a device from you-know-who? You-know-who? Alright, let's see how they're breaking the laws of physics this time.
Think you can decipher them?
I won't know until I get a look-see.
There you go. Let's see what we need.
Hold on. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon? She must have been a real big kid. Oh, man! Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy. And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
Can you build it, Tom?
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
What's it gonna take to build it?
We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem. But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big. I know Pam was running numbers on a good site for a new safe house. It's got a workshop, good location, and the full blessings of her predictive algorithms. Once you set up the safe house, we'll drop off the materials there. Or you could build your own platform somewhere else, I guess. Your call.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way. Word is, Diamond City is under opposition control.
Confirmed. Agent Charmer has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
So give me the details.
Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck. Assumption failure. Reformatting data arrays based on teleportation viability.
Thank you. Hey, you. Randolph Safe House has been MIA since Switchboard. But now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
Checking out dead drops is your job.
Not when it could be a big old trap from the Institute. Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Excuse me. Hey there.
You got the platform built yet? Tick tock, tick tock. I'm waiting for the good news.
I did it. The platform's constructed.
And I filled in the blanks on the blueprints. We can actually build this crazy thing. The science of this monstrosity is wild. But fortunate for us, the ingredients pretty common. But there's three specialty items that I just can't grab from our safe houses. You find those, and we'll knock down the gates of hell.
How's the interceptor actually work?
Then let me impart some science to you. We got four main parts. Need a control console to input the code and process your biological information. No problem. Easy. Second up, a relay dish. That's the bit that intercepts the teleporter signal, man. A molecular beam emitter to, scramble your molecules up for the transmission. After that, just wire everything together on the same power grid and boom! This thing's gonna suck up juice like a blood bug on a Brahmin.
I'll get started.
Yeah, the sooner the better. After you get the gettables, meet me at the build site.
to that. I'll eat my hat.
Where'd that little fucker go?